right, guys, line up. Would he take that stupid helmet off? You're not even playing. Besides, me and Pete, we're Notre Dame. And you guys, you're, Mitchell. Okay, huddle up, come on. I got it, guys. Todd, you call the same play. Okay, I'll hand it off to you. Okay, I got it.
One, two, three,
break! Break.
Come on, Rudy, get on the ball. Ready? 42 blue!
Set hunt!
1,000.
2,000.
Oh, no! Oh, I told you to cut inside. Do it right.
Come on, Todd.
Try it again. Let's go. Huddle up.
All right, Todd. Same thing, okay?
Break! Ready? Let's go. Get on the ball.
I'm sick of being all-time center.
You're sick of what?
I'm sick of being all-time center.
Rudy, I told you 5 times. You can't play anything else but all-time center. You're too small.
I can't too.
You guys, I'm going. I'm sorry. I gotta go to work.
I need you. Come on, Todd.
Just let Rudy play my place.
Hey,
that's a good idea, Frank. Come on, why don't you let Rudy play?
Come on.
Okay, you can rush the passer.
All right, Rudy.
You there.
Okay.
All right, come on. We gotta get it.
Great.
Okay,
let's go. Ready, set, hut!
Get him, Rudy. Get him.
Bonvecchio to Snow for the touchdown! Irish win again!
What a spaz.
All right, Brad, we did it! All right! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah!
Come on, we're going.
Got your own home?
Yes, sir. Last time I looked.
And you're welcome here anytime.
Excuse me, young lady. Who are you?
Sherry Walensky.
Bob's kid?
Rudy's girlfriend, Pop.
She is not. Yes, I am.
Everybody around here has a job at the mill.
I don't want to work there.
Where else are you going to find a job for over $5 an hour? You got union protection. You got relatives watching your front side and your back side. Where are you going to find such a thing, young man? You tell me that, and God be with you.
But, Dad, Pat Mulcairn's going there.
What are you going to give me indigestion here?
Dan, don't leave the boy alone.
Yeah, but this boy can go off on his own. You heard him.
That's enough.
Now, has anybody else got anything to say to me before I start this meal?
After high school, I'm going to play football at Notre Dame.
You're going to play football at Notre Dame?
Yeah.
And I'm going to buy a mansion on Lakeshore Drive.
Rudy? There.
Sherry, honey, can I get you money?
What are we watching? Channel 7.
Honey, are you sure you don't want something to drink?
Yes.
Yeah.
They'll meet their traditional rivals, the Trojans from the University of Southern
Mr.
California.
Rudiger,
sir?
Yeah, Pete?
At halftime, can we watch some of the Indiana-Purdue game?
There's only one team we watch in this house. Right?
Right. I want the ends in their fast. Every play. But under control. And you men in the backfield there, I want you to analyze before you move. If they throw a forward pass, wait till you see the ball in the air. And then go and get it. And when we get it, boys, that's when we go on offense. That's when we go to them. We're going inside them. We're going outside them. Inside them and outside them. When we get them on the run once, we're going to keep them on the run. We're not going to pass unless our secondary comes up too close. But don't forget, men, we're going to get them on the run. We're going to go. And you're not going to stop until we're over that goal line. And don't forget, men, today's the day we're going to win. They can't wing us in the fight. And who's not going to go in there and fight? What do you say, men? Yeah.
right back. We gotta get ready for those Mount Carmel Cowboys.
Come on, offense.
Bring it on down, guys. Come on.
All right, let's go, guys.
Come on,
guys.
Come on, Pete. Come on, buddy. I didn't hurt you, did I?
Okay, that's good.
Take a knee, guys. Listen up. We're you seniors. This is your last practice. And with the exception of Thomas, Lee, Bo, Sipich, you get on the weights. Tomorrow night will be the last time the rest of you ever put on a football uniform. You know, these last 4 years have gone by too fast. They always do. And I got to tell you guys that I really appreciate the hard work and effort that you've given to me, to the coaches, and to the Hilltoppers. As reward, I'm going to give each one of you seniors one final hit on me and my friend down there. All right, seniors, stay here. Underclassmen, two lines, 5 yards apart. Let's go.
I can't believe it's over.
The bicameral legislature originated not in the United States, but where?
Mr. Rudiker, would you be interested in joining us?
The House and the Senate...
Don't even try. If I were giving out grades for daydreaming, you'd be getting an A. But in civics, you're failing. You see, ladies and gentlemen, the problem with dreamers is they usually are not doers. Their achievements are grand up here, but here, where it counts, they fall short. Now, the bicameral legislature originated... Hold up! I have an announcement. If you are a student...